And now we have to learn about Roman numbers. Okay, the next topic is Roman numbers. We have to learn about Roman numbers. What are Roman numbers? Firstly, we have to know that there are some numbers that is Roman number and that is Hindu or Arabic number. Okay, these are for 1 IVXL stadium. IVXL C D and M. These are Roman numbers. And the numbers for Hindu Arabic numbers, that is 1, that is 5, that is 10, that is 50, that is 100, 500, and 1000. Okay, these numbers are Roman numbers and Hindu Arabic numbers. And the letters I, V, and X are used to form numbers 1 to 39. And now we have to learn numbers 1 to 39. Okay, so we have to learn Roman numbers 1 to 39. And there are some rules. I and X can be repeated 3 times. And repetition means addition. Okay, and V cannot be repeated. Rule first. In rule first, we can say that I and X can be repeated 3 times. I and X can be repeated three times. Okay, I and X can be repeated three times. So we can say that for I, that is 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. I, that is 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. And X, that is 10 plus 10, that is 20. And XXS, that is 10 plus 10 plus 10, that is 30. Okay. For rule number, rule two. In rule two, I and I to the left of V or X means subtraction. I to the left or V or X means subtraction. That means IV is equal to 5 minus 1 is equal to 4 and IX is equal to 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. Second rule says that I to the left of V or X means subtraction. Okay? And rule number 3, I to the right of V or X means addition. Okay? So that is Rule third says that I to the right of V or X means so addition. Okay, so 6 VI, 5 plus 1 6, VII, 5 plus 1 plus 1 that is 7, and VIII, that is 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 that is 8. Okay, and 12 XI, that is 12 XII, 10 plus 2 plus 2, that is 10 plus 1 plus 1, sorry, 10 plus 1 plus 1, that is 12. Okay, and rule 4 said that to write numbers greater than 10, they are expanded into tens and ones and appropriate letters are used. That is 20 plus 3, that is rule number 4. 20 plus 3, that is for 20 there will be XX and for 3 there will be III. And for 36, that is 40 plus That is for 30 there will be triple X, and for 5 B and for I. Okay, that is. And thank you for watching the video. We will meet with in new video with new topic. Thank you.